Hello everyone. So early morning, you will see what happy mail time, because yesterday I received another two envelope from Monna, and yesterday I was a little bit busy, so I don't have time made video, so I made video now on the morning and show you. So I want to say that previous I just cut envelope, but don't know what is inside. So the first envelope with these dogs stamp, this washi tape, and here is Tim Holtz washi tape. So what is inside? Stickers, cool stickers. I love the stickers. Image. Once again, how I will use this image, different image, I don't know, because I like this and this image. So okay, I will think. Another clear stickers, cool, with this China, how this call, light something. Cool. This is like I think stencil, small stencil. And it's like a stickers, but it's like a stencil. I don't know what exactly this is, but maybe I will use it like a stencil. Cool. Washi tape on playing card, and this card is clear. Interesting. I don't saw clear card on this side. Cool. Blossom stickers. Love this. Stamp. Bird stamp. Cool. I think this is printing. Postcard, cool, love this. This is great. Live on grass and okay, love this. Another printing postcard or photo. These two blend tools. Another postcard. And this is napkin with the birds. Cool. Two part of these birds, and here is just blank napkin. I like this birds. So this is on first envelope. on the second envelope is, look on this flower, this frog stamp, love this, washi tape, and here washi tape, and here Tim Holtz washi tape. So on this envelope what we have, napkin black and white, love this. This is Venezia, I say on like we on Ukraine say Venezia, love this. Another blending stuff, tools, this gel too. It's like a die cuts, cool. Oh, more. So I have four this gel. So it's great to use like a bookmark. Just glue it on something and use like a bookmark. So I put it separate. This magazine photo, this magazine photo, cool, love this flower. This also love, you will see. This or this, this cool. This it's great, and maybe when I will use this photo I will just cut this light part. It's great to use like a decor on a corner package, cool. Another birds stickers from two, cool. Another stencil, this I will saw that this is stencil, cool. Just some bling small. Cool. Napkin. Love this napkin. Thank you. And here, oh. Great envelope. Have some texture. And is clear. Actually, empty. Not empty, but I mean that this envelope I want to use on some my journal, and on this envelope have this die cuts, so butterfly, rose, rose, butterfly, butterfly, flower and flower, so cool. This I will need, this die cuts I will need. So this what Monna sent me on these two envelopes, and once again Monna, thank you so much. Thank you so much. And what else I want show with you on this video, because the first I wanted separate video, but just because Monna sent me happy mail, I will make one video happy mail, and what I want made on yesterday evening. So on previous video you will see how I will use acetate or clear plastic, and I will make a tag. So yesterday I decided made two ATC. Why two? Because I will found this acetate, and you will see it have some dots, and here was have another little bit different pattern on example or what. So I will decided from this part small made two ATC, and this is one ATC, and you will see here this background. So I don't glue anything on this my background. So I found some paper cup, and they have owl with a cup of coffee. I hope you will see. So I decided use this owl onto ATC, and yes, I love coffee because I really love coffee. I stamping washi tape and one stickers, and as a background I just glue this rest of my paper. And this is this paper like tissue paper, but not exactly tissue paper. So I glue on this paper onto double side tape, like on like I made tag. So and glue this label that ATC label. So this is one ATC, and this is second, little bit different picture, little bit different here. So yes, I coffee, I stamping and love. You will see here is stickers from what Monna sent me, and this heart here, and this flower. I buy some another stickers and used it, and a little bit decorate from washi tape. So this is two ATC what I will made yesterday. Sorry. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments especially, and thank you so much Monna to you. Okay, thank you, and to the next video. Bye.